Gentlemen, be seated.
Get out the way, old Ben Tucker. Get out the way, old Ben Tucker. Get out the way, old Ben Tucker. You're too late to come for supper.
I came to town the other night. I heard the noise and I saw the fight. The watchman, he came running round, saying, old Dan Tucker's come to town.
Get out the way, old Dan Tucker. Get out the way, old Dan Tucker. Get out the way, old Dan Tucker. It's too late to come for supper.
Floating love. the Swanee River, far, far away. There's where my heart is turning ever, there's where the old folks stay. All up and down the whole creation, sadly I roam. Still longing for the old plantation and for the old folks at home. All the world is sad and dreary everywhere I roam. Oh, Lordy, how my heart grows weary, far from the old folks at home. All the world is sad and dreary everywhere I roam. Oh, Lordy, how my heart grows weary, far from the old folks at home.
Ladies, sing this song, do-da, do-da. Camp Town Racetrack, 5 miles long, oh, do-da day. I went down there with a hat caved in, do-da, do-da. Came back home with a pocket full of tin, oh, do-da day. Gonna run all night, gonna run all day. I bet my money on a bobtail nag, somebody bet on the bay.
And a big black horse.
Do that, do that.
Polly dipped the tax and they both went across.
Oh, do that day.
A blind horse sticking in a big mud hole.
Do that, do that.
He can't touch bottom with a 10-foot pole.
Oh, do that day. Gonna run all night. Gonna run all day. I bet my money on the bobtail nag.
Somebody bet on the bay.
In the evening by the moonlight, you can hear the voices singing. In the evening by the moonlight, can hear those banjos ringing. How the old folks would enjoy it. They would sit all night and listen as we sang
in the evening by the moonlight.
how the old folks would enjoy it. They would sit all night and listen as we sang in the evening by the
I'd like to ask you a question.
Go right ahead. What is it?
Can you tell me, what is it that has four legs and flies?
You surely don't mean to pull that old one on me.
If it's so old, tell me the answer. What is it that has four legs and flies?
Why, that's a dead horse.
Wrong. All wrong.
I'm wrong. Then suppose you tell us the right answer. What has four legs and flies?
A two pair of pants?
Our silver voice tenor, Mr. Gilbert Smith, will now sing with the Southland Chorus, When You Were Sweet 16.
I love you as I've never loved before. Since first I met you on the village green,
the village green.
Come to me for my dream.
Look up at the the sky, told the moon this little tale of woe. Oh, shine on, harvest moon, up in the sky. I ain't had no loving since January, February, June or July.
The Preacher and the Bear is now sung by our renowned baritone, Robert Lamb, with a chorus.
A preacher went out a-hunting, 'twas on one Sunday morn. Of course it was against his religion, but he took his gun along. He shot himself some very fine quail and one big measly hare. And on his way returning home, he met a great big grizzly bear. The bear marched out in the middle of the road, and he waltzed up to him, you see. Then he got so excited that he climbed a persimmon tree. The bear sat down upon the ground while he climbed way out on a limb. He passed his eyes to the Lord in the skies, and these words said to him,
"Oh Lord, why did you deliver Daniel from the lion's den? Also deliver Jonah from the belly of the whale, and then bring Hebrew children from the fiery furnace, so the good books do declare. Oh Lord, if you can help me, for goodness sake, don't you help that bear."
This preacher stayed up in that tree, I think it was all night. He said, "Oh Lord, if you help that bear, then you'll see one awful fight." Just about then, the limb let go, the preacher came tumbling down. You should have seen him get his razor out before he struck the ground. He hit the ground, cutting right and left, and he put up a very game fight. The bear then started hugging, he squeezed a little too tight. The preacher then lost his razor, but the bear held on with a vim. He cast his eyes to the Lord in the skies and once more said to him,
"Oh Lord, Lord, didn't you deliver Daniel from the lion's den? Also deliver Jonah from the belly of the whale, and then three Hebrew children from the fiery furnace, so the good books do declare. Oh Lord, if you can help me, for goodness sake, don't you help that bear. For goodness sake, don't you help that bear. For goodness sake, don't you help that bear."
During the intermission, may we suggest that you avail yourself to the many delicious refreshments in the lobby.
Thank you.
am gifted with second sight, and I'm going to give you a demonstration of my powers. If you will tell me what you had for dinner this evening, I'll tell you what your occupation is.
You means if I tell you what I ate for dinner, you tell me what I work at?
Exactly.
Well, here goes. I had some bean soup, roast beef, mashed potatoes, apple pie, and coffee. What am I?
You're a bricklayer.
He's right. Marvelous.
Hey, how about giving me a whirl at this, will you?
Certainly. What did you eat this evening?
Well, I had some tomato soup, and I had some pork and beans, and I had rice pudding, and coffee. Now, what am I?
You're a barber.
Darned if he ain't right.
Shucks! Anybody can do that! It's as easy as A, B, C!
Oh, you think you can do it?
For all the money in the world?
All right, we'll try it. Let me tell you what I had for my dinner. First, I had some olives, celery, radishes, and pickled onions, then mock turtle soup. Next, some filet mignon with mushrooms, then boiled salmon with cream sauce, broiled squab with fried potatoes and green peas, a salad, strawberry ice cream, cakes, and coffee. Then I topped the meal off with a 50-cent Corona Corona. Now, what am I?
You're a liar!
Here's the Southland Chorus and their rendition of My Gal Sal. What's all that excitement you started down at the beach last summer?
Oh, was you there?
Sure, I was there. But I never did find out what all the rumpus was about.
Well, I'll tell you. It was like this. I was sunning myself on the sand when I happened to glance at the sea. And there I saw the top of a woman's head floating way out beyond the breakers. I rushed to the rescue and reached her just as she was going down for the third time. I grabbed at her hair, and to my horror, the hair was a wig. Some lifesavers rescued the woman, but I swam ashore with the wig and presented it to the young lady on the shore. Of course, I didn't save her, but don't you think I was a hero just the same?
No.
I wasn't a hero?
No.
If I wasn't a hero, what was I?
A hair restorer.
The Slip-Horn Four will now play Lass's Trombone.
Take care.
many brave hearts are asleep in the deep. So beware, beware. Many brave hearts are asleep in the deep. So
out of sight. I talk to her across the telephone. I've never seen my honey, but she's mine, all right. So take my tip and leave this gal alone. Every single morning you will hear me yell, "Hey Central, fix me up along the line." She connects me with my honey, then I ring the bell. And this is what I say to baby mine.
Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Hello, my ragtime gal. Send me a kiss, my wife. Baby, my heart's on fire. If you refuse me, honey, you'll lose me. Then you'll be left alone. Oh, baby, telephone. And tell me I'm your own. Hello, hello, hello there. Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Hello, my ragtime gal. Send me a kiss by wire. Baby, my heart's on fire. If you refuse me, honey, you'll lose me. Then you'll be left alone. Oh, baby, telephone. And tell me I'm your own. Hello, 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 hello.
I wonder who's kissed. kissing her now.
So you're gone away because your heart has gone astray, and you promised me that you would always faithful be.